You know what I mean? Like, try to get back in time so that you can, like, just charge for the whole last phase. Yeah.
Just you and just I get... doing the shield damage.
I mean, try to grab, like, 3 or 4 or whatever you can get. No, I'll get the rest. Like, I wasn't there in time for that. I'm just gonna drop all my lures at the shrine, though.
What's up, hi?
I marked these two lures over here, if you want to pick these ones up.
Sentient energy contained. You are closing on victory. Act now. No.
I'll go last on the shard thing. Double, you have anomaly?
I parked the other, I'll detach the other.
Energy spike. I advise falling back.
Oh. Just leave all of them on TP.
Energy spike. I advise falling back. Energy spike. I advise falling back. Sentient energy contained. You are closing on victory. Act now.
Can you remove weapons? That's not mine.
Sentient energy spike in your area. I advise
you. There's three here.
Most devices draw energy from bomb ballists. Make use of them.
What the f-
energy spike. I advise falling back. That device is insufficient. You are directed to secure and deploy additional Eidolon units. Energy spike. I advise falling back. Sentient energy contained. You are closing on victory. Act now.
Alright, we need one more. No, we're good. Never mind.
Shields anymore, I can send for attacks.
Energy spike. I advise falling back. Sentient energy contained. You are closing on victory. Act now.
You don't need to put two shields after cells.
Okay.
It's only for that first limb. After that, I'm good.
Alright.
Is insufficient. You are directed to secure and employ additional item on moves. Energy spike. I advise falling back. Spike. I advise falling back.
Fuck, I'm gonna miss it if I push.
Alright.
So close to one shot.
That device is insufficient. You are directed to secure and deploy additional item on loops. Energy spike. I advise falling back.
Alright, we're missing one.
Additional item on lures. Energy is back. I advise falling back. Energy spike. I advise falling back. Energy spike. I advise falling back. I advise falling back. Sentient energy contained.
I get the last one.
Oh, one more.
Energy spike. I advise falling back. That device is insufficient. You are directed to secure and deploy additional Eidolon lures. Energy spike. I advise falling back. Energy spike. I advise falling back. Spike. I advise falling back. Energy spike. I advise falling back.
I got pushed. Fuck.
That's fine. It's lost them.
Yeah, I wouldn't be able to shoot.
Sentient energy contained.
You are lag and a half. Act now.
Thank you.
This one is kinda on the slow side. But the this one is kinda slow, but yeah. The run before this one was good. Not bad.
This is third, right? Or fourth?
Fourth? I'm not sure.
Where is he? Oh. All right.
Energy spike. I have bodies falling back. That device is insufficient. You are directed to secure and deploy additional item on you. Energy spike. I advise falling back. Spike. I advise falling back. That device is insufficient. You are directed to secure and deploy additional item on lures. Energy spike. I advise falling back.
Sup, I think it's the
one. Yeah, I think I have one.
Back.
charges on the right one. I'll try to get some sides.
Sentient energy contained. You are closing on victory. Act now. Back. I advise falling back. That device is insufficient. You are directed to secure and deploy additional item on units. Energy spike. I advise falling back.
Shadow on this side.
Sentient energy contained. You are closing on six. Act now.
Oh my god, okay, never mind, we're good. Oh. Bye.
Energy spike. I advise falling back. That
device. What happened?
I thought I went into the water. But I'd already landed, so it didn't put me back at the gate.
back. I advise falling back. Energy spike. I advise falling back.
That shield took so long.
You still have one, so.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Energy spike. I should.
Keeps moving, fucking eating my charges.
You are directed to secure and deploy additional Eidolon loops. Energy spike. I advise falling back. Energy spike. I advise falling back. Spike. I advise falling back. Sentient energy contained. You are closing.
Right, let me stop whatever there I have left.
Thank you. falling back. That device is insufficient. You are directed to secure and employ additional Eidolon loops. Energy spike. I advise falling back. Sentient energy contained. You are closing on victory. Act now.
I think you still have a load to suffer.
Rev has it.
This was which run? Fifth?
Yes.
Yeah, Genesis says 6 minutes and change for me.
I think Knight was early, 40. So we might six. Have a chance on this
show. Yeah, we have time.
Silencing the Redeemer somehow? I don't hear it shooting.
Maybe because I'm invisible from you, Nairo. Why would I silence the gunshots from the Redeemer?
Yeah, I don't know.
So Eidolon doesn't see it coming or what?
More damage. Fuck.
Sentient energy spike in your
three, yep.
I advise you to be careful. Those devices draw energy from bombalists. Make use of them. Energy spike. I advise falling back. That device is insufficient. You are directed to secure and deploy additional Eidolon loops. Energy spike. I advise falling back. Sentient energy contained. You are closing on victory. Act now.
What is happening? I don't have my melee out. Why is it shooting?
device is insufficient. You are directed to secure and employ additional Eidolon moves. Energy spike. I advise falling back. Energy spike. I advise falling back. Energy spike. I advise falling back. Spike. I advise falling back. Sentient energy contained. You are closing on victory. Act now.
I marked the last layer.
Are we missing one?
No, that's six.
Fucking trapped in this. Gone. Easy 6.
There you go, Sup, we got it.
Shit.
The amount of red numbers I get in the last hit is...
Yeah, I just want to see how much damage it's doing.
I think it's doing 100k per pellet, so...
Well, okay. That's actually like a lot. What ruin are you using?
300 plat ribbon, not even, it was less than that.
That one was 1100k.
What's next? Contagion?
Contagion, I guess that's gonna be the hardest one.
Here we go. Next night. GG's.
Yeah, that was. I think we got saved by early knights.
Yeah.
We got good spawns for the first bunch of runs. I think we had two or three long spawns. That was it.
Yeah.
It might have been four, early but I mean, knights. It wasn't like.
Good spawns. Alright, boys, do you wanna run down the strats we used? The strat we used?
What strats?
I mean, for Redeemer, it's not really the usual strat. So basically, I use Naramon. Or stuff you want to explain?
No, you explain. If I may say, operator. I'm gonna watch the video when it's up. I'm actually. I just want to see the.
You gotta explain. Come on.
Yeah. Explain so to Redeemer me. Doesn't have any crit chance when you shoot with the pellets.
So you and get the crit from Narmon.
The only way to get the crit chance on the weapon is by adding base crit chance.
Yep.
And base crit chance can be acquired by Naramon. So you need to stay in void mode for at least like 10 seconds, I believe, maybe less.
You get it from the cat seconds, and the hero buff too, though.
Yeah,
did you get a lot of cat buffs or no?
Yeah, I had two Avengers as well, their base crit chance as well. And then I had a Darza cat. But I think the most important crit chance you get is Naramon and Harrow buff. That's already 100% crit chance.
Times a lot. I mean, if you get the... How high did you get the combo counter? Like how...
I'm usually
for like most of the
2.5 combo counter on Gantolus. And then I get to times 3 on Hydrolysts. And Blood Rush is also essential for the run.
So you didn't need shields at all after the first limb on Terra?
Yeah, I even one-shot the limbs even without the shield sometimes. Like,
yeah.
Depends how much time do I have when I get my fury up. And how long can I stay in void mode before you guys kill the shield. Because like I get my fury up with Hiku and then I go void mode right away.
Yeah.
And if you guys kill the shield really fast, then I might not crit all the time.
Were you using the... Okay, so like, when you shoot, did you have Rubico out and then do the... Like, the big attack? Or was it like, did you have the stance out and do the little mini
attack?
No,
I pull out the Redeemer and I do the double shooting.
Yeah, that's... We looked at it in the Simulcrum or whatever, and that's actually only like, I think a quarter or a third of like, the big damage. I mean, it's like, it's plenty, I guess, but I mean, it's like, you know how some of the stances, it's like, one attack will do half the damage, and then the next attack will do double, or you know how it, like, splits it up, kind of?
But this
that's what it is.
This one does normal damage on first attack, and then on the second one, it does, like, times two or something.
Oh, you might have a different stance or whatever.
No, I had the bullet dance.
I'm not sure which one we looked. I just know it's like...
I didn't do the right-click hold. I didn't do that. I think that deals the least.
Maybe that's what... I know that it's like... Because I looked and it was like, I could shoot it really quick with one. And I thought, wow, like, this is good. But then when you just do the charge attack, it was doing, like, way more.
Yeah, that's what I did. I hold E and then I release and I press again. And it's going to shoot twice really fast.
Yeah, okay. That's the big one.
Yeah, that's the big damage one.
Did you actually try if Quanta would work?
with Redeemer?
Yes.
We didn't test Quanta, but I don't really like Quanta because it has weird mechanics. Even with
replace Naramon pretty much.
Nah, it's.
Does it add crit? I thought it just adds
crit chance and crit damage. No. It gives you base crit. I'm pretty sure. Like, but it stacks. Like, the more orbs you have, the more crit chance you get.
Yeah, you can get up to 2 or 3 orbs, so you can get 50 to 75 crit chance base.
Yeah.
But I think it's better to use Naramon. It's more consistent.
Yeah.
So next run,
Contagion.
And then what?
And then I don't know.
How you
What's
could do?
What's that weapon called? The tranquilizer for the.
For the floof.
For the fluff.
Yo, you're gonna need every fucking buff in the game.
I don't think it deals damage. Does it?
I'm gonna need 8 players, like raids.
Yeah. Or maybe I don't know. Yeah.
Actually, with Munsing the regular, what's the Quanta Vandal? I bet you could do it with Quanta Vandal. It's like beam, or maybe you could shoot the cube at the thing. I don't. But it's like it's a crit weapon, I think.
Yeah.
I think it's maybe the only beam weapon that you could do it with, because it's like Tiburon, right? Like it shoots really fast and. But it has like low base damage or something.
Something like that.
I bet you could get a ribbon cheap for it though, because nobody really plays with it.
That Redeemer run was funny. Oh, that's it, boys. Anything else? Did we miss anything?
Nope.
Okay. Well, see you guys in the next Contagion run, I guess.
Yeah.
That one's gonna be especially fun, because